100 years later, the Negro still is not free.
We can never be satisfied as long as the Negro is the victim of the unspeakable horrors of police brutality.
Rose is seen in a light-colored t-shirt and appears to be running away from police.
America has given the Negro people a bad check.
Together, we will make America great again.
This nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. My poor little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today.
My grandfather had a dream that his four little children will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream that enough is enough.